The U.S. Border Patrol says agents discovered a solar-powered underground tunnel running across the U.S. Mexico border last month. Mexico State Police and military unit found the tunnel while running an operation in Jacum, Mexico. Authorities there allowed U.S. agents to investigate. The passage measured 627 feet, 336 feet of which was in the U.S., according to a spokesperson with U.S. Customs and Border Protection. The solar system powered lighting, a ventilation system, and a rail system that ran the entire length of the tunnel. An exit point was not found in the U.S., according to CBP. Matt Yurus for CBS LA.